Okay. So, this is it. This is my land. Probably wondering why I'm recording this because, well, there's a bunch of idiot teenagers, 6 to be exact. Maybe 7, I haven't decided yet. But basically they've been walking around stealing my stuff, stealing my food, harassing my dogs over there. They don't like people. There used to be 8, but I caught 2 of them and fed them to them. So, my dogs, to be exact. So, as you could tell, I have some psychotic issues, mainly because I was not vaccinated. I am a psycho. You could call me, Norman Batesman. That's my name, Norman Batesman. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna rid this place of my teens by basically just doing whatever I can to get rid of them, doing what I do best, murdering them. Yeah. Murdering them, the horribly dated 80s music. So you could expect to have some fun with that, alright? See ya. So, Vest twins are over there. I'm gonna do what I do best. Time to do some killing.
Yo, Daryl. Who's that guy over there?
I don't know, man. Looks very suspicious to me.
Oi, away from my stuff. That's my lawn over there, right?
Huh. Hey, yo, you know, why don't you go take it up the butt?
Yeah, as you can see, we're trying to break in here, and we gotta feed our sick mother. She's really sick, dying of the flu. Yeah, ask me when I give a flying flip. Get off my lawn. Like I said, get off, go. I'm trying to help my brother, my retarded brother, getting this food. Cause my mother's sick with the flu. Did you not hear me, Mr. Deaf Man? Open up your ears.
Yeah, you know, get the food. Oh, what's that over there?
That's it. All right, I'm done with you two. You two teens, the twins, have been breaking into my farm and stealing my crops. I've just about had it with you. Stop!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. This is your severed head.
Two down. 4 more to go.
Hey!
Get away from that window!
I thought I missed the part where that's my problem.
What did you just... You just tell me to kiss it?
No, you didn't!
Wow, babe! You make my heart sing! You make everything groovy! Wow, babe!
Batter up!
Why, hello, dogs! Hello, dog. Oh, hi. Hey.
I
said get away from them. Get away from me, pooches. I ain't. Listen up, boy. I ain't moving away from your dogs. I'm a vegan. I'm proud pizza. And these guys are being locked in the cage like animals.
Hello.
Whatever. Animals! You're treating them like animals!
I mean, they are.
Listen up. I ain't letting these guys go. I mean, listen up. You are letting these guys out. And if you do, I'll sick the government on your arse and I will tear down this entire frickin' bomb.
You know, I hear music playing right now, which means you're about to get killed. I suggest you just go on and walk off.
That's a good idea. You know what? You should go on and piss off. You little bastard.
Why don't you call me?
No. Oh.
go, Max. Take that. Buddy, over here.
Gotta get the cobwebs. You gotta get this out.
Gotta get this out, Mike.
Stop! Don't! My dogs are not in there, they're over there. Dogs? I don't want no dogs. What do you think I am? I don't want to eat your dogs. I'm not Korean. I want the treasures.
Treasures? I'm just your farmer. I'm just a farmer. I don't have no treasures in there.
Well, of course you have treasures. What do you think I am? I'm a pirate. You have treasures. X marks the spot in this map.
What? X? Do you mean you followed a treasure map to my cage?
I'm not stupid, mate. I have the map. I just don't have it on me right now.
Okay. Step away from the gate. Now.
Oh, you have a gun too, mate. Carl, kill him! Whoa!
About you.
Okay. Put my gun down.
Take my hat off too. But you don't know what
happiness means. I'm gonna charge you. Oh.
No love around me. Can never be too safe for sure.
By my account, that was 6. See you at church.